Hi guys, welcome to Solution Domain. It's Vikram here. I wanted to withdraw my Provident Fund. As this is my first PF withdrawal, I only have my universal account number and don't have the password. So I thought to click on Forgot Password link to get the password either by email or text message. But when I entered universal account number CAPTCHA and clicked on the submit button, I got UAN is not active error. What to do? Let us see how to activate universal account number. Type PF withdrawal in Google and hit enter. Click on the first link. Next, click on Activate UAN. Here you can activate your universal account number by any one out of four given options, but I am using UAN method to activate my universal account number. Enter other mandatory details like name, date of birth, mobile number, and email ID. Enter the CAPTCHA and click on Get Authorization PIN button. An OTP PIN will be sent to your given mobile number. Type the OTP PIN corresponding to OTP ID and click on Validate OTP and Activate UAN button. You will receive another message containing password to sign in into your PF account. Next, go to PF login page and enter your universal account number, password, and CAPTCHA to sign in. Boom! This is how I activated my universal account number. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Until then, take care.